Bergpark Wilhelmshöhe is a landscape park in Kassel, Germany. The area of the park is 2.4 square kilometers, 590 acres, making it the largest European hillside park and second largest park on a hill slope in the world. Construction of the Bergpark, or mountain park, began in 1696 at the behest of the Landgraves of Hesse-Kassel and took about 150 years. The park is open to the public today. Bed Wilhelmshöhe, a Stadtteil of Kassel in northern Hesse, is situated west of the city center at the foot of the Habichtswald hill range. It is also known for Kassel-Wilhelmshöhe station on the Hanover-Würzburg high-speed railway line. Originally laid out in the Baroque style of the Giardino all'Italiana and the French formal garden, with water features running downhill in cascades to Schloss Wilhelmshöhe, it was later rearranged into an English landscape garden. Schloss Wilhelmshöhe was damaged by Allied bombs in World War II. From 1968 to 1974, it was rebuilt as an art museum. It houses a wallpaper collection, a collection of Greco-Roman antiques, and a gallery of old masters' paintings. The collection focuses on the 16th and 17th century, containing masterpieces by German, Italian, French, and Spanish painters. It comprises the second largest collection of Rembrandts in Germany. Rembrandt's famous Saskia and the Man with the Slouch Hat by Franz Hals are among them. In 1972, the Chancellor of West Germany Willy Brandt and the Prime Minister of the German Democratic Republic Willy Stoph met in Schloss Wilhelmshöhe for negotiations between the two German states. No extensions were made to the park in the 20th century. Extensive renovations to the Hercules Monument and Cascades have been ongoing in the 21st century and are still in progress. Much of the monument continues to be shrouded in scaffolding. The park comprises an area of about 2.4 square kilometers, stretching up to the Carlsberg Mountain with the Hercules Monument on the summit at 526.2 meters. Bergpark Wilhelmshöhe is administrated by the state of Hesse and affiliated with the European Garden Heritage Network since 2009. On 23 June 2013, it was proclaimed as a World Heritage Site during the UNESCO meeting in Phnom Penh.